Well, I know you've worked for other motorcycle companies before, you know, in the field of design, but what's it feel like to actually be making history? Because that's what you're doing.
I really operate from the gut.
Yeah.
And I, when things feel right, I feel really good. Mm-hmm. And I tend not to over-intellectualize the rest of it.
Yep.
There's room for other people to do that.
Yeah.
I don't know how to describe it. There was a different level of confidence.
Yep.
We clicked and I knew, okay, I know what I, you know, again, at that gut level, I knew what I needed to do.
Yeah, it was evident when I was there in Minneapolis that they'd hired the right crew. I mean,
I appreciate that.
You know, I mean, it really was. And that got me excited, you know, because it's something that I've been basically living with most of my adult life is this brand. So when I saw you guys cared enough to take it to the next step, yeah. I was in.